Hello, and welcome back to another musing about Hitman, and if anybody can tell me or find out where to find and make poison, that'd be lovely. It's always confused me how to do it or where to find the items. Thank you.
Looking good today, sir.
Issued one tomorrow morning.
You know how it works?
I don't.
It's easy. Two of us are stationed up here and below. By the car,
and I'll probably get a warning.
Get an alert. We both swipe our cards and bingo.
I think I'm in love.
Well, time. So if that should happen, I should be able to run down and activate the other swipe as well.
How much of priceless life were spent with men that every virtue decks? And women models of their sex, society's true ornaments, ere we dare wander nights like this through wind and rain, and watch the sand and field break again.
How are you?
Hello, sir. Hold on to your belongings. to drop the blade. Understand?
Whoa. Surrender the rifle right now.
How do I go back on?
That's Carl Ingram, Provident's partner and brass balls billionaire. A legendary political fixer, Ingram is old money and as rotten as they come.
Stay on Tango, goddammit! piss me off. Hey, I know you can...
Whoa, please don't! No!
How are you, sir?
Hi.
Hey, who are you? Do I know you?
Not bad. I need a break, though. Okay, where was I? Now, after graduating from an Ivy League college with full honors, Jeffrey wanted to make a difference. He was brilliant, but he was an idealist, and he started working for what he believed was a greater cause. Fate, however, felt he would be more useful. Useful in the private sector and set itself out to lure him to his true calling, working for the hand that fed him. Grooming in fate's own image when he was needed.
So glad we are alive.
Oi, what are you doing here?
Good, time to give it up.
Okay, that's enough for that.
You idiot, you can't walk away from me.
Why are you wet?
Give the bastard a closed casket funeral. He's gone! You seen him? Anyone? Follow me and I'll get us out.
Ingram finally gets what he deserves. Good riddance. Now let's get Marcus Stuyvesant.
Target is lost. I repeat, target is lost.
got a gun, right? We've got trouble.
We got a guy being a real asshole.
Do we have any idea of the suspect? Negative on the visual.
C2, this is Alpha 1. Ah! You need a doctor to come take a look at that? Ah!
Hey, stay safe.
Keep an eye on this dude, he's shady as hell. Hey, don't ignore me! Shit! Big bad guards will mess you up. Maybe it's time to wake up. We've got someone causing not the peace!
Amano, Amano.
Take him down!
you.
Yeah, you know the guy's grumpy one. Always wants peace and quiet. Yeah, I haven't seen him playing golf today. He must be in a good mood.
Don't tempt fate. I don't think I've ever worked with a man who could get to such a state.
See, my neighbor always complained about noise. He pissed me off.
What did you do?
Well, I kicked his door in, put a gun in his face. Told him if he didn't like noise, he could pack his shit, move out to the desert.
That was a bit brutal. Did he move?
Nah, he's my brother-in-law. My wife persuaded him to stay. He hasn't complained since.
Sounds cozy.
Okay.
About what you said.
Yeah, I changed my mind.
It was an insane idea to start with. Exploding golf ball. I don't want blood on my hands.
I've never taken things to such an extreme before.
Thank you.
Hello there.
I got word that he entered the building, but he isn't reported for duty.
Probably still down at the depot, getting the uniform.
I heard rumors that he used to work for that Dawood Rangan. You know, the Bollywood producer who died?
Doesn't sound promising.
Nope, it doesn't.
Stuyvesant is expecting a replacement guard. If you can locate him, we should be able to get within strangling distance of the little worm.
bathroom toilet maintenance.
Can't you just wear a radio uniform? It would be pretty effective if you wanted to blend in.
Hey, who are you? That's enough. Okay, I'm done. Security will deal with you. Don't hit me!
Target's fist fighting! Watch your mind! Don't let him get...
Where the hell does he go?
There we go.
It's here!
Thank you.
Can't you just wear a waiter uniform? It would be pretty effective if you wanted to blend in.
What? Are you trying to be my mother? My God! I need to dress professionally and show my papers. Do you not understand that?
Okay. I'll keep looking.
Thank you!
Reporting for duty.
About time. Our client has been going out of his mind waiting for you. Do you have the papers?
Yes.
Good. I'll call him now.
How should I address him?
It's classified, so you don't call him anything. But officially, he's just known as codename Pinky. Sir, this is security. Just calling to let you know your new guard has finally arrived. Yes, sir. See you soon. Okay. Wait here. He'll be here shortly. Just a heads up. The package is a real ball breaker. He's been here countless times inquiring about where you were. So, don't be surprised if he's high maintenance. But I'm sure.
Where the?
Okay, you must be my new escort. I have very high standards, and trust you will do your duty. Hey, I thought you said my new guard was here.
Good, man.
You have your.
Don't let him take control of the situation.
Reporting for duty.
About time. Our client has been going out of his mind waiting for you. Do you have the papers?
Yes.
Good. I'll call him now.
How should I address him?
It's classified, so you don't call him anything. But officially, he's just known as codename Pinky. Sir, this is security. Just calling to let you know your new guard has finally arrived. Yes, sir. See you soon. Okay. Wait here. He'll be here shortly. Mumbai. I heard that was a shit. Good to see a man like you back in the saddle. Guess this is our line of work. Can't keep everything.
Job is
we got
job.
Him, 47. Soon there will be no more Providence. And you need to find an exit. Our business is done here, but it's far from over.
Holster that thing.
It's just a drink. You don't mind, do you? Oh, I really think you are putting on a brave face. And you should be out there celebrating life. Oh, now that reminds me, I'm supposed to talk to Richard Voltaire. You know, I'm really frightened of him. His review in the Senses exhibition was brutal. But I'd rather be here supporting you. Thank you, but it's really not necessary. I'm glad to know I'm here. As I said, if only if something goes wrong or that dreadful critic insists on speaking to me.
Can you save now?
Now that I'll be.
Reporting for duty.
It's about time. Our client has been going out of his mind waiting for you. Do you have the papers?
Yes.
Good. I'll call him now.
How should I address him?
It's classified, so you don't call him anything. But officially, he's just known as codename Pinky. Sir, this is security. Just calling to let you know your new guard has finally arrived. Yes, sir. See you soon. Okay, wait here. He'll be here shortly. So, how are you finding the mine? It's a gold mine, if you're not sure. If you threw a rock, you'd get rid of it. Oh, you're lucky. His Royal Highness tastes better than most. Yeah, you'd be surprised how thin you are.
I am sure I can handle it.
Well, I guess that's one way of looking at it. But long hours. One thing to check. The package's current bodyguard is full of 21 hours.
Please don't look!
I don't do small talk. Where is the package?
We got him, 40s. Devon. Soon there will be no more Providence. You need to find an exit. Our business is done here, but it's far from over.
Freeze! Hands off that body!
What the hell?
Hey, I'm gonna pop off if you don't give up the rifle right now!
What?
Not telling you again! Let it go right now!
fire it.
Nope. How do we do it?
Seven. Soon there will be no more Providence. You need to find an exit. Our business is done here, but it's far from over.
Hey, no, sir. Keep calm and no one will get hurt.
Move it. Get them while it's busy.
Seven. Soon there will be no more profit. Our business is done here, but it's far from over.
Go back online.
If that's your winning face, I'd hate to see you lose.
We underestimated the Constant.
Yeah, he's a glorified desk clerk.
He's not just after the money. He wants it all.
We caught him once, we can do it again. And, well, we're not the ones who let him escape.
You still don't trust her.
I don't like executive decision makers. Look, you don't have to follow her, you know? Soon, this will be over. Maybe it's time to think about the future. You have to face the possibility that there's no going back. If the ICA knows what you did...
She'll make it right. She always does.
We have a fix on Carlisle. Come on. We've got a plane to catch. I hope you like the rain, 47.
Miss Burnwood.
How did you...
I have everyone's number. You really ought to know by now.
You planned this. All of it.
Don't be silly. I just played the hand I was dealt.
We'll find you.
You had me.
We handed you an empire.
It's for the best. The partners were complacent, set in their ways. But power is more than just security. Providence can be an agent of change. Surely you understand. Or you will. Soon enough.
Backstabbing Gump.
She came home.
Carlisle's lost an empire. You fall hard enough, you tend to be reminded of what truly matters. So, the end of the line. You ready for this?
Are you? Who will you be without a score to settle?
I guess the world's most wanted fugitive will have to do.
That's dead. According to the funeral invitation, that is. So naturally, it caused quite a stir when the late matriarch turned up at the breakfast table, alive and kicking. Carlyle, wisely sensing that a number is up, has emerged from exile to tie up loose ends and secure the Carlyle legacy. She may be a monster, but you have to admire her due diligence. Carlyle descends from an ancient line of warrior aristocrats. Her great-grandfather made a killing in the Second Opium War and established an empire in shipping, railroads, and newspaper publishing. While largely unknown to the public, the family still asserts its quiet dominance over global transport and logistics, media, and technology. Most senior of the partners, Alexa Carlyle, is cold as ice, tough as nails, and sharp as a razor. Incidentally, it was her late father who first brought the three families together after the end of World War II at this very house, meaning that this gentleman is the birthplace of Providence.
It began here, and it ends here. Talk about poetic.
One more thing. According to our intel, Carlyle keeps a case file on the Constant. Information that may be helpful in his recapture. So don't leave the estate without it.
Right. Happy hunting, 47. See you on the other side.